Father, we come before your presence. We come in by the blood of the Lord Jesus Christ. We come in by the power of Holy Spirit. We come in by the Spirit because we worship you in spirit and in truth. We come in with joy. We come in with joy, O God, because you are raised from the dead. And you live, Lord Jesus Christ. Therefore, we live the resurrection life. Father, we thank you this morning. Lord Jesus, we magnify you this morning. We have joy in our hearts this morning. We choose joy this morning, O God. We live by faith and not by sight. We live by resurrection power, O God. You have called us to be the joy in this world because the joy of you, Lord, is our strength. Can you give him some praise in the house this morning? Come on, somebody. Come on.
Over my soul, I'm free, I'm clean, I'm made whole. People here that have decisions to make, that's really hard decisions, and the Lord's told you what to do, and you, if you'll just do what the Lord says, even though it's a hard decision for you,
come on,
and not wait. You've been waiting and waiting, and it makes it harder on you when you wait. Just obey and do what He's told you, and then you'll have joy. There may be some sorrow there too first, but then you will have joy. Yes, Lord. Let joy rise. Let joy rise. Let joy rise. I've been in you. Let joy rise. Over my soul, I'm free, I'm cleansed, I am made whole, I've been made new. There's joy in the waters, let your river rush it over my soul. I'm free, I'm cleansed, I am made whole, I've been made new. Let joy rise. anticipation. We await the promise to come.
Yes.
Everything that you have spoken will come to pass. Let it be done. And with great anticipation, we await the promise to come. Everything that you have spoken will come to pass. Let it be done.
Thank you.
dwell here. Fill your church with joy overflowing and peace overflowing and love overflowing and hope. Holy Spirit, come.
give him some praise tonight.